My stepdaughter and I circle round and round. You see, I like the music loud, the speakers throbbing, jam-packing the room with sound, whether Bach or rock and roll. The volume cranked up so each bass note is like a hand smacking the gut. But my stepdaughter disagrees. She is 4 and likes the music decorous, pitched below her own voice, that tenuous projection of self. With music blasting, she feels she disappears, is lost within the blare, which, in fact, I like. But at 4, what she wants is self-location, and uses her voice as a porpoise uses its sonar, to find herself in all this space. If she had a sort of box with a peephole and looked inside, what she'd like to see would be herself, standing there in her red pants, jacket, yellow plastic lunchbox. A proper subject for serious study. But me, if I raised that same box to my eye, I would wish to find the ocean on one of those days when the wind and thick clouds make the water gray and restless as if some creature brooded underneath. A rocky coast with a road along the shore where someone like me was walking and has gone. Loud music does this. It wipes out the ego, leaving turbulent water and winding road. A landscape stripped of people and language. How clear the air becomes, how sharp the colors.